Nice work. At least you didn't hurt yourself. Lincoln, this is amazing. Way to step it up.
Too funny, Mrs. J. Hey, way to overcome your fear, Lincoln. Makes me want to go blow up a balloon.
Well, actually, my mom built that for me. Okay, class, we're going to move on to our next woodworking project.
We're doing another one?
Card houses. Now, they're a little more challenging, but since you've all completed the step stool, I think you can do it.
Jelly legs.
Hey, Mom. I stopped by Flips and got you a blue raspberry flippy.
Oh, that's so sweet, honey. What for?
Just a little thank you for helping me out with the step stool.
It was my pleasure.
I'm glad to hear you say that, because I've got this other little project I thought we could tackle together. Building a birdhouse. Huh?
Well, sweetie, you don't need my help, remember? I already showed you how to do these projects yourself.
Oh, totally. But for me, it's not just about doing the project. It's about the mother-son bonding. It's about this.
Lincoln, I know what you're up to. What kind of parent would I be if I did all your projects for you?
A really nice one? Dang it.
You have your wood. You have your plans. I know you can do this.
Ugh. For a little while. Don't get your presents in a bunch. I'll bring it back. I promise.
Wonderful, Lincoln. This is incredible. Oh, is that actual bird poop?
I wanted to give it that lived-in look.
Another one.
Coming to visit this weekend, and she always complains there's no place to put her girdles. Since you're such an expert woodworker, you could build one in no time.
I'd love to, but I have so much homework.
Your excuse from homework.
Well, I have to eat right after school, or my blood sugar gets low.
I'll feed you.
I have to walk her dog.
I'll send my dog walker over.
So we have a deal.
Thanks so much.
Kids, no excuse.
Here are my plans for the dresser, and here are all your materials. If you need anything, just holler.
Ooh.
Yeah, no. Hawaii, come in, Hawaii.
Hey, Lincoln, what's up?
I have a code forest green. I'm at Mrs. Johnson's house, and I have to build a dresser ASAP.
You know, Lincoln, I hate to be that guy, but maybe you should have built the step stool in the first place. Then Mrs. Johnson could have seen that you're no expert, and she would have never asked you to build a dresser.
Oh my gosh, Clyde, you're right. Shoulda, coulda, woulda.
Oh gee, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you feel bad.
No, Clyde, the store. We can just go there right now and buy a dresser.
Ah.
This is gonna cost me my last few months of allowance, but it's gotta be done.
Wait, didn't it break?
Oh, we're here.
Now for the hard part. How are we gonna get it upstairs?
Got it.
Lincoln, I made you a snack. Don't want that blood sugar to drop.
I'm gone.
Lincoln, you're being rude. She cooked for you.
Fine, hold this.
Lincoln, I... Oh, hi.
Thanks for the sandwich.
How's the dresser coming?
It's bad luck to see it before it's finished. That was a good call, Clyde. This sandwich.
Oh, that asshole bird. Freaking liars. Hurry!